is the new 2023 Mercedes AMG GT63 S e-Performance. The new supercar is powered by a hybrid powertrain, which uses a 4-liter V8 biturbo engine, producing 639 horsepower and 900 Nm of torque, and a new electric motor, making 204 horsepower and 320 Nm of torque. The total system output is 843 horsepower and 1400 Nm of torque. The supercar can accelerate from 0 to 100 km per hour in just 2.9 seconds and can reach a maximum speed of 316 km per hour. Mercedes also says that the new supercar can reach 200 km per hour in less than 10 seconds. The power is sent to all four wheels via a 9-speed MCT gearbox linked to a 4MATIC Plus all-wheel drive system with fully variable torque distribution and drift mode. The battery has a capacity of 6.1 kW and allows for an electric range of 12 km, but to be honest, the role is not to push the car in electric mode, but to act as a power booster. The charging is made via 3.7 kW onboard AC charger and the full recharge takes close to 2 hours. The AMG Ride Control Plus suspension is based on a multi-chamber air suspension with automatic level control combined with adaptive, electronically controlled adjustable damping. The braking is assured by the new AMG Ceramic High Performance Composite Brake System with 420mm disc at the front and 380mm disc at the rear. Inside the car, we'll find the latest MBUX multimedia system with two digital screens and the latest AMG performance steering wheel. The prices of the new supercar will start at 200k euro in Germany and can go up to 220k euro depending on the trim level. Guys, this is the short video about the new Mercedes AMG GT63 S e-Performance. If you like it and if you like the channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks!